I have written to you several times, but there is no one I can trust to take my letters to the mail. She is away from the house today. That's why I'm able to write this. For weeks I've been ill, fevers, terrible headaches, but she watches me like a hawk. Believe nothing but this. She'll ruin me. She'll ruin everything.
Look, Rachel, my torment. She has done for me at last.
Whatever it cost my cousin in pain and suffering before he died, I will return in full measure upon the woman that caused it.
She's here.
What are you going to do with her?
Confront her.
Come in. Won't you sit down for a moment?
I believe had I been here, my cousin would still be alive.
Drink. He didn't trust anyone at the end. And I found myself living with a stranger and wanted to hurt me.
I've been doing a little asking around. She's notorious. Do you understand?
Try.
It's disgusting.
It's good for the health.
You need to read the letter.
You must have hated me.
You're not the woman I hated. I don't know why you came. I don't know anything about you. All I know is that I like it now you're here.
Now go to bed like a good boy. Go, go. How easy it must be for a woman like Rachel to twist you around her little finger.
You know nothing about her.
Or is it you who know nothing?
I want you to be my wife.
Have you gone out of your mind?
Where do you go?
Can't you let me be a person in my own right? A woman who's making her way in the world as she wishes.
You're completely infatuated with her. You're delusional.
Stay away from me!
Don't close the door. I cannot be alone with you. I've been worried about you. The headache, the sickness. This is a special batch. I've made it double strength.
You could lose everything. Everything.
Drink.
Hey, Vali here. Well, if you are like me and love movies, stick around as I have some awesome movie trivia for you. For its American release, the first 20 minutes of Trainspotting had to be redubbed to make the Scottish accents more intelligible. Whilst filming The Hunger Games, Jennifer Lawrence accidentally kicked co-star Josh Hutcherson in the head, knocking him out cold and giving him a concussion. Jennifer. Benedict Cumberbatch recorded his screen test for Star Trek Into Darkness at his best friend's kitchen using an iPhone. Bill Murray was originally considered for the role of Han Solo in Star Wars. Independence Day was shot in just 72 days. The scene in the Breakfast Club in which all the characters sit in a circle on the floor of the library and tell stories about why they were in detention was not scripted. Director Hughes told them all to ad-lib. So, how many pieces of movie trivia did you know? Let me know in the comments below. Keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time!